Today, I come up with a new video. I will show you how to auto-detect cloth or object. It's a new feature of Adobe Lightroom 2023. Go to Develop option. Click on the masking icon. From here, go to Object. Increase the brush size to 50. Now brush roundly on the t-shirt. Wait a few seconds. You can see that the t-shirt has been automatically detected. Go to color. You can change the color of the t-shirt from hue. Thanks for watching the video.